something I think a lot of people can celebrate today. I am. Natalie's not. It's National Legging Day.
Okay. I love how you called me out on that.
Well, I said, I texted Natalie this morning, like, hey, it's National Legging Day. Don't forget, wear your leggings. And she said, I can't find any. And I said, what? I have like a million pairs of leggings.
Yes, Amber, I received your 6 a.m. text. Thanks for that.
Sorry, I just want to make sure you weren't sleeping in. But I love Leggings Day. That's what I love about fall. It's like I can finally wear leggings again. Mm-hmm. And with a big boot, I mean, I'm a fan.
Oh, yes. And, but, you know, it's cold. I mean, you could just pair it with a nice little dress. They're comfy.
Yep.
So I don't know about the men who are watching the show. They might not, you know, appreciate that it's National Legging Day, but they look good.
So. I love it. I can't wait every year when it's National Legging Day.